Alam ko hindi mo to alam pero pwede mo kainin yung balat ng saging. Pero mahugasan, pakuluan lang ito into 5 minutes. 5 minutes, drain na natin yung water, then slice natin into like this. Pair din tayo ng sibuyas at bawang. Mix it with the balat ng saging. Lagay tayo ng flour, black pepper, salt, and garlic powder and breadcrumbs. Then, lagay din tayo ng itlog, oyster sauce, another egg, mukhang kulang, and water. Ano lang, coat into breadcrumbs, and there you go. Form lang tayo ng patty, and pwede na natin lituhin. Baliktarin nyo rin para hindi masunog, syempre. After frying, pwede na tayo mag-plating. Para naman medyo presentable, then lagay lang tayo ng hot sauce, and mayonnaise. There you have it. Tikman na natin to. Yum! Sarap!